write-offs for stock losses, among other things. Senator Obama, you proposed $60 billion in tax cuts for middle-income and lower-income people, more tax breaks.
We have the difference in terms of the need to invest in America and the American people. I mentioned health care earlier. If we make...
Are you ready, S.O.B.s, to experience him live today? Well, please, give a round of applause for Rob.
Put your hands together.
I love my woman, but I love.